hard on a kid being white in America. From the middle class with a fight and hysteria. Plus your mom and dad always around to embarrass you. It's terrible when you could get grounded for swearing, huh? And you could only run around in the daytime, cause all night you were locked up. What a hate crime, it's late now. All you got to play with is FaceTime, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, and a space rap. Go to sleep cause early in the morning, gotta go to school. And if you get a bad grade, mama gonna yell at you. If you get detention, then she really gonna act a fool. You can never screw around, can't even break a half a rule. Think you got it made when you finally turn 16. Little do you know, the car you're getting ain't a 6-speed. Ain't what you wanted, ain't a sitting on some 15. That's the day you learn that happiness is just a big dream. Now your dad's saying, kid, you better get a summer job. Mom and I decided that you're paying for the f***ing car. Well, actually, you just gonna pay a little pop. You can be responsible, appreciate the things you got. It's hard living as a young Caucasian, trying to get in college, figure out how you're paying. Well, you ain't black enough to get a scholarship for Haitians. The parents only paying your tuition and vacations. So you suck it up and graduate from university. But the job you want require a little more diversity. So you settle for the same pay, same benefits. Now you're lying on your resume so you can live with it. It's hideous what you gotta do to make a life when you're white and the world don't give a damn if you survive. Just remember one thing, someone always got it worse. Like imagine if you had to grow up without dessert.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it.